According to the Ministry of Health, as on Wednesday, there are 31,332 confirmed coronavirus cases in India, of which 22,629 are active cases. While 7,695 people have been cured, 1,007 deaths have been reported. Among the states, Maharashtra is the worst affected, followed by Gujarat and then Delhi.